अनीशा जैन मुझे डिज़ाइन करती हैं और बहुत ही अच्छी डिज़ाइनर हैं और आज भी उन्होंने ये पूरा आउटफिट डिज़ाइन किया है.
What am I wearing? I can answer that question for you tonight. There are a few nights where I can't. Tonight I actually do know this is true. There's always a passing on these events. Jean-Paul Gaultier. Jean-Paul Gaultier. So it's a French designer. You know, the thing is, when you say look up to someone, I think it means that it is something which is extremely, that something which, that you're extremely passionate about. Honestly, I love fashion, I love dressing up, I have a wonderful team who work with me and give me nice things to wear, but it's not a fashion for me like how dancing is. So in terms of looking up to someone, it's not that I would look up to someone because it's not, I don't feel about it in that way. If I had to say who are the people I dress, who I think dress well, who I look and I'm thinking like, oh wow, that's like a good look put together, then of course you have to always say Sonam, because I don't think anyone has the sense of style and high fashion that she has. So yeah, I think it's always her.
Ye award Filmfare ne diya hai, Glamour and Style Awards, and I'm very thankful to Filmfare Times Group ke I think it's the first Glamour and Style Awards jaise in India mein hum log, I think film awards hota hai, but Glamour and Style, I think Filmfare is the first to start it. Well, it's obviously an international designer, styled by Riya Kapoor, who's also the producer of Veera Di Wedding. So yeah, I think red carpet pe aana and dress up karna, I think everybody loves it, everybody enjoys that moment. So I mean, I'm no less.
Attire ke bare mein main kya batau? Sorry? I'm wearing Gaurav Gupta and ye pura mere stylist ne mile kiya hai, jiska naam hai Nikita Jaisi. So first time I'm working with her, so it's, I really like it. I think kuch naya hai kyunki haan kafi different hai, nayi cheeze karni chahiye zindagi mein.